in the history of the popes. Now he is the 266th pope and has taken the name of Francis. And it's always very clear that when a pope chooses a name, that he wants to send a particular message. I think that the message that our Holy Father has already begun to let us know is that he wants to be a shepherd of the people.
Bishop Zumbik says his name shows simplicity, as did his appearance. He says he dressed very simply and he spoke in basic Italian and bowed to the people. With Bishop Zumbik, Marcie Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.
Tonight, President Obama is offering warm wishes to the new Pope Francis I. He says the selection of the first pope from the Americas speaks to the strength and vitality of the region. Reporters at our Washington, D.C. bureau spoke with a professor at Catholic University. Mark Morozowicz served in Pittsburgh and in Butler. He explains what this new pope means for the religion.
Someone who expresses deep humility, someone who is very spiritual, as well as someone who has a sense of the workings of the Vatican. So we have both, you know, someone who's at home in Rome and at home in home, and so now he's going to make Rome his new home.
The Vatican says Pope Francis could be installed next Tuesday. Now, new at 6, we'll be live at St. Peter's Square. Channel 4 Action News anchor Mike Clark is there for this historic event, and he describes each thrilling moment as the new